November 3rd is Culture Day, a national holiday. It is a day to love freedom and peace and promote culture. Culture Day is one of the 9 national holidays designated when the law concerning national holidays was enacted in 1948, and is a day to love freedom and peace and promote culture. Prior to the enactment of the national holiday law, November 3rd was the birthday of Emperor Meiji, so it was designated as a public holiday, Meiji Setsu. In enacting the national holiday law, this day is the day when the Constitution of Japan was promulgated in 1946. In the Constitution, it is an important day with an important declaration of renunciation of war and has international cultural significance. Therefore, it is explained that it was named Culture Day in the sense of promoting peace and promoting culture. Every year on Culture Day, a ceremony is held at the Imperial Palace to confer the Order of Culture. In addition, the week from November 1st to November 7th, centered on Culture Day, is designated as Education and Culture Week, and various events are held throughout the country during this period. For details, the URL of the relevant page on the Ministry of Education, Culture, Sports, Science and Technology website is pasted in the explanation column. To wish for peace in the world, first start with peace in your own country. I wish everyone would fly the national flag on national holidays.
ご視聴ありがとうございました。
Thank you for your viewing.